So I wanted to create a little bit of a mobility warm-up for squat day, or I do this a lot for deadlift days too. Anything, you know, with the lower body, it makes for an awesome warm-up. So what I started with here is just sort of like a deep squat, as deep as I can go with, and reaching up to the sky, just try to open up through the rib cage, the hips, the spine, all that good stuff, kind of turning and pivoting just to get the ankles going. I know that I've always had like ankle trouble, ankle stability, so this kind of stuff has helped me a lot. And then going into this knee hug, a little bit of balance here, into a deep forward lunge, kind of just bringing the arm over, and then continue that. So I definitely have trouble with this kind of stuff. I always have. So practicing, you know, makes me obviously a lot better, just like anything would. And I just find that it really actually warms up my entire body and just gets me ready for what I'm going to do. So rep ranges for this kind of stuff, you know, just take it as needed for you. I would say for this kind of a walking lunge, I probably do about 6 on each leg. With that squat thing, I probably do about 10 to 12 of those, just until I start feeling like I'm warmed up really good. And then kind of, this is something I've been doing for about a year now, and I love, love, love it. So what I'm going to say here is just motion your hips upward, like try to turn your pelvis up, and you're going to really turn on that top of that quad. And then what I do is just reach over. So this gives me also like a really deep hip flexor stretch, more than like leaning forward would, this tucking of your pelvis up. Now I'm kind of racing through this just for the video, but I would definitely do more than what I did right there. I'd probably do about 10 on each side. Same thing here, just tuck it under, reach it over on that side. I'm also going a little faster in the video than I would in actual, like my actual warm-up. So take your time with it and do what works for you on these for sure. But I probably, yeah, do 10 to 12 or so. And then one more thing is I have a couple PVC pipes. If you have like a elastic band, broomstick, whatever, these shoulder pass-throughs. So I know I was saying it's more for like lower body warm-ups, but if you're getting ready to do a barbell back squat, these are fantastic to really start opening up your chest and get your chest ready to, you know, kind of hold that barbell on your back. So I'm trying to keep my arms straight as I go through. I'm trying to not arch my lower back. And these just feel really good anyways. I pretty much do them every day. And what I'll do is I'll put it up like I'm going to do an overhead squat, and I'll just sit in as deep of a squat as I can, you know, 30, 40 seconds, and I'll do a couple of those. So there you have it.